We're likely to meet Apaches along the way.
If they get the upper hand, promise you'll put a bullet in my head before they have their fun.
Those wheels rolling.
Come on, get him going! Get him going!
Thank you. time.
I'll buy you some with this.
All set. Come up. Now shoot that barrel and let's get the hell out of here. Shoot their powder kegs to blast us a path. Look sharp now. Kill as many as you can.
Thank you. Thank God you're here. The damn Apaches cut the telegraph wires, and I was beginning to fear for the worst.
We were ambushed in the Badlands.
None of your precious parts was damaged, I hope. You know how our customers hate bruised fruit.
I'm in one piece, thanks to Colton here. He left more than a few Apaches dead in their tracks.
Son, you've done the town of Empire a great service. I'm Mayor Hoodoo Brown. Should you ever need any assistance, please don't hesitate to ask.
I am looking for someone.
I told him you would help.
Of course, of course. Listen, why don't you have a look around town, then come and see me inside, and we'll have ourselves a proper sit-down. Now, let's get you freshened up.
To hell with that lion rag!
Goddamn reprobates have no respect for law and order!
Wanted, Butch Maynard for petty theft at Stumpy's Hardware. Preferred alive, though no tears will be shed if he arrives in a casket. Last seen near the Northern Rockies. Huh!
Oh, some bitch just buffaloed me.
Great beasts roam these lands. To hunt them, you must be keen-eyed and soft of foot. A true warrior uses his bow to hunt these beasts. Creep close and send the arrow through their eyes. This is more honorable than a bullet, for it takes great skill and courage. When you are prepared, seek me out again. I will lead you down the path of the hunter. Long have wolves been a plague on our village. They snatch children from their mother's arms. They attack and kill our ponies. First has a coat as gray as smoke. He stalks the white man's towns and farms for easy prey. Long have wolves been a... How may I serve you, great warrior?
John H. Greed, age 32, is wanted for the armed robbery of the Empire Bank. Last seen on the outskirts of Empire. Use caution. He may be in the presence of accomplices. Wanted dead, Shifty Schultz for horse thievery. Spotted in Ten Fingers Canyon with the Shifty Boys. Bounty paid on safe delivery of prized horse.
Yeah! kid, here's your reward. It's nothing compared to what I'll get for at the glue factory.
Just received a new...
Got 1 foot in the grave, stranger.
Thank you.
May I interest you in some fine wares?
Miller gang is riding hard towards Empire, and we don't take kindly to rabble-rousing migrants around here. Join my deputy in East Empire and take them out.
Looking for hoodoo, I'd wager. This way. Come on in, kid. We were just about to hold our usual confabulation before the night shift begins. I see Rudabaugh has already made your acquaintance. This is J.J. Webb, my other right-hand man. Now tell us about this fellow you're looking for. Jenny said something about him being a jack preacher.
Reed's his name, Josiah Reed.
What do you want with him?
It's a personal matter.
I see. Tell you what, I could use a crack shot like you. You put this on, and I'll see if I can find some information on that scalawag, Reed. When that skunk shows his face again, you'll have the law on your side. What do you say? I hereby deputize you, Constable. Empire Police Department.
Spotted Chavez y Chavez in town.
What's going on?
Key player among the resistance is in town.
If you boys can nab him, it'll be a big step toward restoring some law and order here. Get going.
No time to waste. Get your ass in the saddle and try to keep up.
Keep your eyes peeled for anything suspicious. Check out the saloon. We'll watch the streets.
Where's Chavez?
He just left. Before that, he was talking to them two.
Well, I don't know, man. This here problem's getting pretty big. Them Apaches don't start pulling this thing together. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Clay.
Giddy up!
Stay close! Bastard's trying to shake us!
Thank you.
cover you. Let's run the skin.
Don't kill us!
Let us go!
Guess we missed Chavez.
Say a word, we swear! No!
Whoa, whoa, what are you doing? They were unarmed.
Bullshit. S. Grazer was pulling a gun. Didn't you see it?
I saw it clear as day.
You better get wise, kid, if you want to stay alive.
You shot those folks in cold blood. I'm taking you to Hoodoo.
You dumb rube. Who do you think we take orders from?
Hoodoo's been playing you and your little whore like a fiddle.
Keep your hands up.
What are you gonna do? Shoot us in cold blood?
Yeah, Rube. Who's the murderer then?
Flush him out, Rudabo! I'll cover you from behind! Yo!
Is coming for you. Won't be long now.
You killed Rudabaugh. Yeah, yeah.
Well, Hoodoo, time to lay your cards on the table. I'll bet you know more about Reed than you let on.
Howdy, stranger.
I hear you're looking for some extra work. Well, you're in luck. I need to get my cattle back to their pens. Reckon I'll need to show you how to herd first, eh? Camel to the barn, pick a horse and mount up. To get a cow going, ride up next to it. The key to running cattle is to stay behind them. They do their best to get away from them. And you can use that instinct to drive them. If you are on their left, they go right. You're on their right, they go left. Now get these calves into their pen so I can judge your technique. Well done. All right, let's meet the rest of the herd. Follow me! Follow the herd to the corral. Bring back any cows that get spooked or run off.
Hello again, Cole. Some Mustangs were stolen from a ranch. Would you care to liberate them for me? The Mustang and near Empire. Follow the bed. Break down the pen, chase them out, and bring them here. Good enough, you can herd them like cattle. Try the horse in the barn. Deal.
Thank you.
Hey there, Cole. Yeah, we've had a problem with wolves recently. Can you check up on the herd and make sure they're safe? Don't be more of a danger to my cows than the wolves are. Use the small...
A buddy of mine here in Empire needs some help. Name's Johnny Calhoun. He'd be real grateful.
This old broomtail's about to throw a shoe. I'm too darn busy to take her to the farrier. Better get her to the farrier right quick, or she's gonna pull up lame. Then she'll be off. Full of piss and vinegar.
Oh, that old girl's about to throw a shoe. I'll have her prancing with her tail up right soon.
Yeah.
I hear Stumpy McNub could use another pair of hands at the hardware shop.
Take these supplies to the rail workers. Give them to the foreman just outside of town.
Thanks for the supplies, kid. We can step up the pace now. If I could keep the Irish sober.
How may I speak?